टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एक्रेलिक पेंटिंग. दिस इज द बेसिक पेंटिंग फॉर बिगिनर्स. वी विल डू अ रेनी सीजन पेंटिंग ऑन द पेज ऑफ A4 साइज. ओके, सो वी कैन मेक द एक्रेलिक पेंटिंग लाइक दिस. फॉर दैट वी विल रिक्वायर पेंसिल, एक्रेलिक कलर्स, देन फ्लैट ब्रश. फ्लैट ब्रश, राउंड ब्रश, एनी साइज फ्लैट ब्रश. आई हैव बिगर वन, यू कैन यूज एनी साइज ऑफ ब्रश एंड वन राउंड ब्रश. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी विल ड्रॉ फर्स्ट अम्ब्रेला लाइक दिस एंड वी विल ड्रॉ दिस शेप लाइक दिस एंड वी विल ड्रॉ हिज स्टिक हियर. That's it. Now we will start with the brush. Okay, so our drawing is done. We will do first the back part. Okay, background part. So for that we will require a green color, light green color, white color and yellow color. Okay, so I will use this color directly. You can use little bit water if your color is very dark. So I am going to use this yellow color in slant manner. If you see that there is any need of water, then you can use it and then use like this. Okay, now I will use little bit of green color like this and similarly I will use little bit of white color. Okay, and mix or merge these colors. You can use a blue color also if you want. I am using here green color, but you can use blue also. Okay. Now I will do left and right direction same colors. That is green, white, and yellow. Like this in left and right direction. Okay. And this white. Now I will use little bit water and leave the part of umbrella and then color here. So you can see the by using little bit water our coloring is spreading properly. Now I will color in this part, umbrella part, and then we will do. So I am using this small flat brush and using this dark blue color, dark pink color. Okay, this is a deep brill purple color. Okay, so I am using this little bit from like this and we will color here. You can use water also, you can use red color also. Now I am using little bit red color in the middle part to show the little darkness. Bas, that's it. And I will spread this color also. And I will use again a white color and mix it to show the shading in the umbrella. Now what we will do, we will show here water and the shadow of our umbrella. So we will use this pink and red color little bit and do little linings like this to show the shadow of umbrella. Remember, first time it will be harder for you if you are beginner, but if you try it again and again, you can do very light, very nicely. Water coloring or acrylic color is very beautiful satisfactory part of our drawing. So please try it once at least. Now I will use white color here to show a little bit shading. You can mix these colors also. You can use this color. We are going to show water. So we are using all the remaining colors like this to show the watery part. Okay, now I am going to use little bit brown color.
You can see it is already showing that if there is a water. Okay. Our watery part is also shown. Maybe we will use here white color also. Now what we will do? Now we will use a round brush. If you don't have round brush, you can use only this flat brush. Okay? And we will take a black color here. And this is what it is called. Don't hold the umbrella border. Use little bit. Black here also, and do this thick part. Okay. Now again, use this black. Want this color? Use the rough cloth while using black color. Then take a white color and mix it here, like this. You can see our umbrella is looking pretty nice. Okay, so now the whole umbrella part is done and this part is done. Now we have to show some little bit rain, so we will use this broad brush and we will draw white lines in the upper direction to show the rain part. Like this. Now again use this light small brush and use this line. Can see how beautiful our lines are looking. Now use again this white and just draw some lines here also to show the water. So our beautiful umbrella with the shadow using acrylic colors is done. So welcome to our rainy season, welcome to monsoon. Please like my drawing. If you want to see more acrylic painting, please comment it. I will show you more and more. Thank you. Bye. Take care.